And welcome back everybody to Let's Play Jagged Alliance back in action. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. Now first, I do have to admit that I went to a paintball game yesterday and my right arm is incredibly tired and sore because I got the machine gun upgrade because I actually organized it, and basically my the gun weighs significantly more than the other guns for some reason. They don't even need to make it like that, but if that's what they wanted to do, fair enough. How about we approach from the north and then sweep downwards, huh? I mean, a lot of the trick to actually doing games is, you know, not having too many angles of attack on you, so if we just approach from the north, it should be okay. It looks like there should be something here, but at the same time, I don't think so. Okay. And one thought that I had about everything was... Oh, equipment's arrived? Oh, good. Well, that's way ahead of Trevor. We could probably get another shipment going, actually. Automag? Oh, the giant gun. Yeah. Okay. One thing I had a thought about Fox is the fact that she is good at submachine guns, but the problem is... Some of these submachine guns don't seem to be classified as submachine guns. Like, I am relatively sure that the MP5 is a submachine gun. Yeah, it even says it. But, say the... what's she got? Yeah, like, this should be a submachine gun as well, but... I don't know. It doesn't really seem like it is. I don't know if there's any specific thing that I changed about it, and there's no way for me to look it up. Because I actually looked up a few things and... Oh, thank you to, I'm not going to do a proper shout out for this, thank you to the person that, sent me the, Prima strategy guide for this game, but unfortunately, I can't really use it because I'm not that kind of person that uses a walkthrough on a game unless it's absolutely necessary, so I don't want to see, I don't expect people to send me gifts. I mean, by all means, you're welcome to do so if you want, but I didn't expect you to. Like, you subscribing? You watching the videos, that's more than enough for me. So, thank you to the person that actually did it. They actually did it by Steam, so I don't know who actually sent it. I did reply to one, but I don't know who actually sent it. So, and I'm not going to say your Steam name, because something tells me that the moment I say that, then everyone's just going to annoy you and be like, hey, can you send me one? And that would not surprise me, actually, because some people are like that.
Let's hit 'em.
Okay.
Copy that.
Looks like we'll be going around the right side. Oh, that doesn't look like a good idea at all. Maybe down the left side. Could, yeah. Doesn't seem easier. Now, I gotta admit, I am really astonished by how quickly we did that. We did the, what place was it? What was that last city we were at? Damn it! Forgotten, but Grum? No. Damn it. Forgotten. Forget it, whatever the heck that name is.
Coming through.
Nice. Look here.
Oh come on, it's a trash can. We'll come back later and get everything. Even though it is quite possible that we'll find something useful, but still.
Understood.
Get down on the ground now. And
I hear you.
Someone walking this way, apparently. Fox, he's stuck. Oh crap, Fox is actually stuck.
I hear you.
There we go.
I hear
Come
you.
Come on.
What was that? Sure thing.
Here we go. We're actually gonna send to auto as well because I'm lazy right now. Less button press I have to do, the better. Go.
Take that.
That guy's not freaked out in the slightest. Ah, no, he's coming to check it out, is he? What the hell? Is it? You guys probably shouldn't be looking at that. It's a strip joint. So.
Awaiting orders. Yes.
What it'll be Bull and Barry on front line duty. think it's going to come around. Nah. It's good to see some AIs are smart enough. Earlier, oh, I guess they could have had like stupid AI sets just to kind of try to tick you off. Which wouldn't surprise me really, because like, first few stages getting rushed by enemies, yeah, that, obviously that's the computer just being like way too easy on you.
Copy that.
Oh, you're gonna get it. If you're just gonna crawl up to me, that's fine. I can play like that as well. Unfortunately, I can't carry enough ammo. Change your weapons yet. Your ammo gets put back in the slot, so basically, sometimes you don't have the space in your inventory to do that. Bull is being spotted. Who are you guys spotted by? Oh, okay. That's fine. What have you got? Pistol? Pistol. Okay.
On my way.
If that's the case, we'll go back to... the shotgun doesn't have much armor piercing, so I don't really want to use it. But at the same time, because we're close range, probably is the best choice though. And we're going to have a giant scope on it. I see you're smart enough to know that we were doing some defensive moves, and I can't get rid of that. I'm just going to drop our canteen for now, so that way I can go.
Just what I've been waiting for. Someone drop something. Okay.
This could be very interesting. Chop.
Roger that. I'm hit.
Chop. How many people are shooting at us? Barry! Oh, yes. Barry! Jeez.
Yes.
Help us, please! God, I didn't think they'd all swarm in like that. It's not supposed to be like, you know, well, that really. Ira, we need something a bit more. Oh shit, you've only got a sniper rifle. Oh, he's got a shotgun as well. Jesus Christ. Barry, take a kneel. Fox, you good to hit this one? Wait, what? I don't understand what's going on now. Where is Fox? Why are you still back there? Okay, something very wrong just happened. Good work, team. Did cost us a bit, but still. That little boy? Little girl, doesn't matter. Yeah, facing away from us. That's why I couldn't tell what they were.
Yeah. Someone dropped from
what I'm... Oh crap, he's got a shotgun. Oh. Yeah. Chop. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're pretty badly hurt after that. That'll teach us a lesson.
I hear you.
Let's just not be in the crossfire area.
Taking fire.
I'm on it.
You're not taking fire, you're just wounded. It's a difference. And you're not even in the right area.
Ready to move on.
Excellent. It's good to see that it paid off. Okay.
Okay, you say so.
This must be the mansion. So... Oh, jeez. Oh, this must be the mansion. No, that looks more like a mansion to anything else. Oh, I see it. Someone's coming down here.
Yes?
What to do? He might actually be able to see us from there. Well, let's just save here anyway. We have taken a few nicks, but,
Right on.
It'd be best if we actually do some defensive tactics. You guys cover him from here.
On my my way.
Again.
Yes?
And yeah, that'll be fine. Go, Bull.
Enemy.
Damn it.
Okay. On my way.
Oh, what's with everyone with shotguns? Oh, he missed, actually. That's weird. Oh, someone shot him as well. Oh, crap. Hello? Clock! I'm just running out of the way in case of line of fire. Which is obviously the last thing I want to see. So, this way of picking up enemies seems to be working, at least. Oops, Fox, could you stand up, run here, and then, yeah, just get down. Barry, same rule. And Ira can... No. I need to know what the hotkey is for just deleting one command, because that seems to be happening a lot. You're gonna get it if you run around the corner, or you're probably gonna get it either way, so what difference does it make? Clock! Using your gun as a weapon, like using the butt of it, that's not effective. You're using a sharp weapon. And there are two salesmen here for some reason. Okay. I still haven't found any use for the Dohonko bars or the cereals yet. Obviously I sold them to a vendor, so it doesn't make a difference. Like, we can always go back and buy it off them. So, yeah, quite happy with that. And, I just saw that running like all crazy. Who's shooting at us? Oh.
Hit him hard. Right on.
I'll get a ball just to take care of this guy, because he's also a melee person. Clock. Another one, huh? Okay, we can do with that.
Ready.
He's got a pistol, so we can just take him out directly. That's not too hard to do.
Yeah. Enemy. Ready.
Company.
Nice. How did Barry get shot? Oh god. Not a good place to stand, huh? That's very interesting to see in the game. Wear and tear of the armor, huh? You thought that hiding here would help you, like, be a good place to apply bandages? No. No, it was not. Oh, okay, I see.
Got it.
Mhm. Ira, Barry.
Moving.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Got it.
Oh, the field of view is just huge. It's not even doesn't seem to be stopped by the wall even. That's interesting. It could be a glitch, or it could be exactly what they wanted to do, but either way, it's just weird. Oh, Ira, you can get up. Oh, Jesus, everyone's just crawling around. Alright, fine.
I hear you.
That's how you guys want to be. Let me guess, broken C4 timers and broken remote controls. And empty batteries. Not you! Ira, I'd like you to go here. Bull is back up. If you're just tuning in now, as I said before, I will just pick up all the equipment later. Because basically all the equipment I got now is actually quite good. So you won't need to worry about just having so many weapons around and trying to pick up too much junk or anything.
Vigrana's men are around. Copy that.
Go for headshots. You can probably do it.
Oh my god! That's a
Nice. That's what I want to see in this game. Well, not people's heads get blown off, but just instant kills, one shot, one kill style. You get two. Everyone reloading. Too many people with shotguns, it seems. But at the same time, they're quite effective, though. So at the same, it doesn't really surprise me in a way.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
And let's just set up some insane crossfire, huh?
Get ready! They're here!
What? I didn't click that. Come on.
Sure thing.
Ah, fox or someone. Okay. We're close enough to use this though. Yes. Barry, did you pack a... Yes, you did. Nice. Unfortunately, you can't really do much else because there's too much stuff. But we could do this. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Let's just be a dick, huh? Well, it's a explosive. What did you think was going to happen, Barry?
I hear you.
Okay. You're still all way over there. Okay. That's no problem.
Okay, if you say so.
Yes?
This stuff.
Coming through.
Well, do you want to try to...
This stuff.
Ira, you can crawl. It's okay.
Understood.
Someone dropped something. Let's hit him. Roger that.
Haha.
Just what I've been waiting for.
And if I'm right, that should not be enough time for him to shoot. Shit. There we go. Now for this guy here, I don't know how to take him out, but at the same time, there won't be many choices, so... But I will, however, ensure that the enemy doesn't rush out any other ways. By being a dick. Oops. Oh, they're probably not going to come out, and... Why are you so injured? Ah, if he's wounded, that's really going to suck. Because basically, I won't be able to do much about it. In fact, I'll... even make these guys do a bit of a retreat. And we might just snipe into the building itself. Ira, I'd like you to join us up here, if you don't mind.
Understood.
Crap, field of fire is going to be a little annoying here.
Roger that.
Can you see him? No. Okay. Yes, you can. You can see him, but you can't shoot him, though. Maybe getting down. Yeah, it's better. Unlikely to hit. Get down again. Oh yeah? That's great. That's what I want to see. That was a crunchy sound then. I don't know what that was.
Okay.
Oh, you're shooting us. Okay. 4 seconds to line up the shot. Come on. There There we go. So I don't want to see. 4 seconds for the next shot. There we go. It's good. Good. I like it.
Roger that.
And Ira, because you're being such a trooper, you can stab yourself with a hypodermic needle.
Okay, if you say so.
Okay. Whoa. Yes.
I'm all done.
Good.
Okay.
Everyone turn red for me? Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Although, that is why we brought frag grenades, not smoke grenades. Those smoke grenades would be useful, actually. Actually, we could just as easily use smoke grenades through there, actually. So, if we can get there. No, probably not. Yeah. But there is another person that Ira can pick off, though.
Roger that.
Really? That's 100 meters? Huh. That's 100 meters. Seriously. Just barely out of range. Okay, well, let's say an inch.
Fine.
How about now? Likely to hit. Here we go. How you doing, buddy? Been having a good day today? Yeah? No? Oh, you got the person in the back, though. Crap. Now they're rushing. Just get back here if you don't mind.
Yes.
Barry, I asked you to guard something. Can you please at least face the right way? Not asking for much. Just face the right way. That's all. That. Why is the innocent person got a weapon? Okay, he's setting off my mines for me. Alright, that's not what I had hoped, but okay. Bull him. Bull. Bull him. Please show them how to take a shot. Ball's been spotted, I'm guessing, through the window, I'm guessing.
Right on.
Copy that. Here we go.
Roger that. Okay, enemy.
Boom. Somebody is down. Go on, patch yourself up. Go on. What weapon was that? Who fired the shotgun? Was it him? No, you shot me over the thing, didn't you? Damn it!
What next? Okay, if you say so.
You did.
Okay, fine, fine. My tactics aren't exactly up to scratch, but we're gonna have to go save Ball now. Oh, and he frickin' healed himself as well. He's coming here. We only need one hit on him though, so that's not that bad, really. Let's just get Ira to run out, and Barry, if you can try to assist by taking out this guy. Just take a knee off first. That.
Yes?
Fox, how about you just run up here?
Enemy! Ah!
a shot.
Ira, I hope you did another attack. Got it. Everyone's in guard mode, right?
Yes. Yeah, they're all.
Barry, it's okay for you to. This is going very strangely bad for some reason. I don't know why. But we are gonna get killed because of this.
I need backup. Listening.
Ugh. Man, this is so horrible. Barry, need you to take him out. Now we need to get to healing. Use proper med kit. At least Fox isn't wounded though, so that's the main thing. I'm really glad about that. It looks like he got shot in the crotch or something. It's like he's just thinking like, ooh, how did I get shot in the crotch so badly? I wasn't expecting that. Well, you can't even apply bandages, so there's not much point to you having them. Barry, you can apply the hypodermic needle. And pump up Bull a bit. Well, he just covers all of you. With his light machine gun with scope on it. Okay, we'll finish this video here, I reckon, because we're actually quite far into the stage. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there.